Well, there's a garage there, so you know, we'll head down there. Down there to the garage. Kill everything, fill up. Go all the way down here, back, blah, blah. Yeah, right across there, then back to base. Look, come on, stand up. Find the bloody thing. That one. Oh, that one. That one, there we go. Perfect. Alright, I've got everything. Yeah. Perfect. Picked up a few there anyway, so that's not too bad. Police station here, but we'll leave it for now. Oh my god, look at the puppets. That is a lot of puppets. Wow, that's certainly a lot of puppets. Let's see if I can lead them away. Come on. Lord, that is a lot of puppets. Pretty mad. Don't bugger enough, yeah. Oh no, they're coming. They're coming. Don't think I can. I think that's for the last one. Yeah, I thought so. Oh my god, did you see him fly? Fucking hell. That's bad. Oh fucking hell, it's on 92%. I've gone down. Wait, man. Straight down. Garage is here as well, isn't there? What about that? Where's the ladder to the top? Oh, it's there. Shit. Right. Do I dare? I forgot, of course. If I put that there, can I take that out? I can, and then I can go like that. Can I? No, not allowed me to reload. Shame. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Got all the puppets there. Do you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna risk it. It's probably a really bad idea. Probably a really bad idea. Right, check with the rounds. 18 rounds. Right, I'm gonna change the 30 round mag. Just to make sure. Alright. Come on. Right, I'm gonna take a chance on something. That should get everybody's attention. Yeah, it did. Ha! Let's look on the banister. I'm gonna have to kill every freaking puppet now. Just to make sure. Right, let's I'm getting wet, but shit happens, eh? Rounds should be enough. I hope. Oh, tactical swear. Interesting. Yeah, if that jams, I'm fucked, aren't I? Really? Yeah, good. Oh, I've got another round and another box mag. Right, okay, let's go back. Hopefully. Oh god, there's quite a few in there. Wow. Let's see if I can... see what I need to do. Oh, the back of the door again. I need to load the other mag into that. Where's the good mag in there? Right? Okay. Loads here. Could be in trouble, yeah. could be in trouble. Yeah. Your first time. Because I know there's going to be some down there fucking sleeping, probably. So, yeah, let's do a nice search on this. I'll try and get in and out as quickly as possible, I think. Even more here already. Oh, they could be downstairs in the room, couldn't they? Because there's a couple of offices. That's where I'm guessing they are. Right, the, the unsilenced VHS should have attracted them. I'm guessing. They're not brilliant, but they do bolts. Not right. Oh no, I got them all. Oh, I did that, okay. What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? It's going to be interesting getting out of here. I really want to try and get those garages to see if there's any toolboxes, but that is going to be exceedingly tough in the current state of these puppets. Fucking poking his head through. Hell. Some MP5 mags if possible. If so bloody possible. Alright, not much there. hold on. Right. Right, hopefully I've got something decent. We fucking haven't. Alright, that'll do then. Because I do need some more of those magazines. I think it's 9mm, right? Or is it ACP, that one? I'm not bloody sure, to be honest. That's it. Right. Can't use that. Need to get in there. These bodies. I've still got a chance. Got some nails there, anyway. That's how you go, oh shit. Okay. That's pretty much it. Garages. Hopefully won't upset the neighbours too much. Just want some bloody toolboxes. All toolboxes bloody vanished or something. Huh. Fuck it. Yeah, that's my cue to fuck off. Definitely where the wolves are at as well. Okay, right. Okay. Let's get out of here. There's way too many puppies around. Garage next. Get some fuel. Let's have a quick look up here. Okay, so that's up there worth having. What's that? Alloy mask. Should we sell those yet? Cash. Take that compare program bots. Carrot for 52%. Don't think I'm that desperate. I will take that. Thank you much. What's potatoes? Oh no, of course. Oh, I'll take them. Gives you mostly water. Water. Not water. Might give you some fiber as well. Stuff. So it's crap, so it's good. So, well, it's all good, I guess. Let's eat that one. Let's eat that one. Let's eat that one. Yeah, I'm short on both food and water, actually. It's not the best, typically. That is typical. Typical of her. Needs another way. Let's hope I don't get attacked by her. That is a fucking bear. That is typical. That is it a bear or a fucking hog? Could have been a hog actually, the way it was walking. I think it was a hog. Yeah. Let's see if we can get it. Well, I don't really need the meat, I guess. It is a hog, yeah, to the penny. That was a bit upsetting me back at the camp. her out. So let's try and find the... What if... I don't think I've got a scope for the cabin hunter. Hold on. I don't think they can see me from here. The only thing I haven't got is a bloody... magazine. That's the only thing I haven't got. I had a bloody scope, or a fan scope. Don't see that. Oh, I've got a car as well. That could be useful, because, yeah, that scope I found earlier on, wherever the hell it is. Oh, there you go. That's for the Cal 88. So if I... that would fit it. Let's try it. Don't think it will. No. That probably won't fit it. No. There we go. Right. Oh, there. That might go in there. Right, yeah, it does. Right. Let's make sure we're drifting over here a little bit. But because it's night time, I don't think they see me yet. Shit, no, hold on, I've just had a bloody thought. Freaking hell. I've only got a few rounds for this. Oh yeah, 7.02, I've got like... Alright, I've got a few rounds. 7 rounds, that should be enough to kill a few pockets, shouldn't I think? Yeah, it might be. I can always get rid of the VHS if they start running towards me. Oh no, don't do that. Don't think. Oh, I've got some more there. Too bad then.